What's up guys, welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, we're going to be playing The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild again. And this is part 2 of me playing it. So if you enjoy this, make sure you like, subscribe, and let's get started. Now before we start, let's just... Now this is Tears of the Kingdom Zelda. Max. Ooh, nice. Now this one is Tears of the Kingdom Link. Now this one is Breath of the Wild Zelda. Now, this is Ocarina of Time Link. Hey. Aw, I was expecting the shirt. Now, this one is Super Smash Bros. Zelda. Young Link. Now the hardest amiibo I'm trying to find. All right, that's it. All right, now we're gonna go to Kokoriko Village. Also, I don't think I will film tomorrow I'll film part 3 of Zelda. Now before you ask why, let me just like explain to you this. Because number one, the Amazing Digital Circus episode 3 will come out. And also number two, a Fortnite live event will maybe be there. And if there is no Fortnite live event, then I'll record part 3 as an apology. But there will be a Fortnite live event at... There might be a Fortnite live event, and I want to, like, you know, record myself playing the event. Oh, wait, I forgot to change the camera position. There you go. Yeah. Well, at least I got some. Yep, there is a shrine nearby. Kokoriko Village. Stay here. I know what this is. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. Go. Damn it. Go. Now we're gonna upgrade my stamina. There you go. Before I go see Impa. That's normal.
Hey.
No. Okay, first or something. All right, now let's go see Impa. One second. All right, that's good. Looks like. Yep. Is that how she reacts to men? Oh. Wow. Alright, let's see Impa after all these years.
So, you're finally awake.
Hello.
It has been quite a long time, Link. I am much older now, but you remember me, don't you?
I'm sorry, who you were? I'm sorry, who are you? I'm just joking. I remember you. Your input. What is the matter? You are looking for... You're looking at me as thought that I'm strange to you. Those eyes, they lack enlightenment. I hate reading. I graduated school, so I don't need to read. I see, you've lost your memory. Well, it matters not. In fact, you may actually be blessing in discussion for a big time being. Direct Link, please come a bit closer. A 100 years ago. Yes, 100 years ago of the Kingdom of Hyrule was destroyed. After you fell, Princess Zelda's final wish was to place you in a scared slumber. And then all alone, and then all alone, she went to face Ganon. Before Princess Zelda went to nobly meet her fate, she entrusted me with some words she wished to say to you. I've been waiting 100 years to deliver the princess message. However, these words which the princess risked her life to leave you. Well, if you are to hear me, you must prepare to risk your life as well. But I am afraid to burden may be too much to bear while you are still without your memories. I leave you a choice to when you feel are ready to receive the princess message to return to me. The words of princess. I'm ready. Very well.
The history of the royal family of Hyrule is also the history of Calamity Ganon, a primal evil that has endured over the ages.
Like in the trailer.
This evil has been turned back time and time again by a warrior wielding the soul of a hero and a princess who carries the blood of the goddess. With the passage of time, each conflict with Ganon faded into legend. So listen closely as I tell you of this legend that occurred 10,000 years ago. Hyrule was then blossoming as a highly advanced civilization. Even the most powerful monsters posed little threat to the denizens of the realm. The people thought it wise to utilize their technological prowess to ensure the safety of the land should Calamity Ganon ever return. They constructed 4 mechanical wonders that came to be known as the Divine Beasts. They also built a legion of autonomous weapons called Guardians. The Divine Beasts were piloted by 4 individuals of exceptional skill from across the land. And thus, the plan to neutralize Ganon was forged. Upon Ganon's inevitable return to Hyrule, the princess and the hero fought alongside these 4 champions against this ancient evil. The Guardians were tasked with protecting the hero as the divine beasts unleashed a furious attack upon their terrible foe. And when the hero wielding the sword that seals the darkness delivered his final blow, the princess used her sacred power to seal away Calamity Ganon.
A 100 years ago, in preparation for the fortress reveal of Ganon, we've strove to follow the lands of our ancient of 10,000 years pearl. But in the end, depressed on our best effort to be careful planning, we underestimated his power. In order to avoid ever making that grave mistake again, the princess left you with these words. Free the four divine beasts. That is what she said. Four divine beasts? The four divine beasts are the ancient Sheikah weapons wielded by four of the champions who Ganon defeat. The divine beast Raduka, controlled by Daruk of Goron. The divine beast Madon is controlled by Revali of Rito. The divine beast of Ruta is controlled by Mipha of the Zora. And the divine beast of Naboris is controlled by Arbosas of the Garuto. It would be extremely ill advised to face Ganon without the power of the divine beast to help you. You must inflict the divine beast that were stolen away by Ganon 100 years ago and bring them back to our side. More information about the divine beast you can be found located the four races scarred across Hyrule. Okay. I know which one I'm gonna go to first. Free for the Divine Beast. Yeah, I'm gonna go to Hatino Village. Let's go to Hatino Village. Oh, this is where I've been walking. Nice. How many places I've been walking in my main account. Maybe I'll check it out later. In the meantime, I'm now gonna go to Hatino Village, retrieve my memory, and get the champion's tunic. I honestly can't wait to play Tears of the Kingdom on YouTube because honestly, Tears of the Kingdom is also one of my favorite games I've played. Now, this is what we're going to do. We're going to go to Hetino Village, get some pictures, recover my memories, get the champion's tunic, and go to Zoro. Because Zoro was where I got my first divine beast. And we're going to go there to get the divine beast. Hey! Hey, I brought you into this world and I can take you out. Wait, hold on, let me just save. In case anything goes wrong, I'll have that. I have a craving for meat. Let's just go. Damn it. Now let's activate this tower. Yeah. Sorry, Max. Max!
Ah, ay, 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 ay.
I know where the shrine is. Where's the horse? You better behave. I brought you into this. I made you my horse and I could take you back. I brought you into this world and I could take you out. Oh yeah, I forgot the shrine. Alright, I know this shrine, and I know a simple trick to it. Let me just do this real quick. Ah. Forget it, I'll just try again. Alright, now are you ready to see a trick that I've been telling you about? That's the trick. All right, now let's go to the lab. It happened again. I'll see what's up with the monitor. Let me see if the AC is on. Hello.
Oh.
How old are you? Mo. All right. All right, we need to unlock the blue flames. Wait, where's the torch? Where's the torch? Am I supposed to? I need to have a torch. Hold on 1 second, I'm gonna go find the torch. Found the torch. I have to go back to the Great Plateau to get it. Study. I only mark those there so that way if I ever lose a torch, I don't have to go all the way back there. I'll just like walk back here and then get it. Wait. I thought the blood moon was gonna rise. There you go. I thought the blood moon was gonna rise. There you go. And these are all the memories that I got to unlock. And these are all the pictures that I can take. Take a picture of you. Okay, so these are the memories that I got unlocked. And this was the first one, but I want to go by step by step. Like, you know, from here, 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 and you basically get it. And I don't know where these are, but some of them are going to be dangerous to, you know, go to. But it's fine. I have 400 hours of this game played in my main account. So we should be good. Let's go speak with Lady Impa. Alright, I know how to get there, but it's gonna be very dangerous. But we'll be fine. Idiot, you do not see me. Now I'm gonna go to that shrine because I heard that there's a stable there. So we're gonna go there, go to the stable. And I don't have time to fight anyone. Where's the moon? Found the shrine. So we are gonna go over there, and then we're gonna get Max, and we're gonna go to the kingdom, so that way I will use that to unlock my memory, and then immediately teleport back to Kokoriko Village so I can get my champion's tunic, and then I will go to Zoro, and maybe to another shrine, and we'll just see where it takes me. All right, let's see if I remember this.
Yeah.
I first want to sleep. Now, we're gonna try to be very careful with this. There's another tower over there. Now, last time I came here, it was guarded by some guardians, and I don't know what to do now. So it's there's somewhere over here, and this place is guarded by guardians because they're now controlled by Ganon. So this one is gonna be tough, considering I only have 4-5 lives and not that much stamina. But we're gonna try to be careful. This is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna charge over there, jump, and touch the memory. And fall back. Is this something? I don't see any guardians. But I'm not joking you, it really... Oh crap, 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 crap. Oh crap, 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 there's a guardian over there, there's a guardian over there! Max, Max, don't do this! There it is, there it is. Crap, 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 crap! Okay. We're gonna do this quick, and then I'll immediately press the minus button.
By the sword that seals the darkness. You have shown unflinching bravery and skill in the face of darkness and adversity, and have proven yourself worthy of the blessings of the goddess Hylia. Whether skyward bound, adrift in time, or steeped in the glowing embers of twilight, the sacred blade is forever bound to the soul of the hero. We pray for your protection, and we hope that the two of you will grow stronger together as one.
Forged in the long distant past.
Gee, this is uplifting. She's making it sound like we already lost.
Wasn't this your idea? You're the one who wanted to designate the appointed knight with all the ceremonial pomp, grandeur, and nonsense we could muster. And if you ask me, the whole thing does seem to be overkill. I think I'm on the same page as the princess regarding this boy.
Oh, give it a rest. That boy is a living reminder of her own failures. Well, at least that's how the princess sees him.
Now you remember. Bye-bye. Sorry, Max, but you're a horrible horse. You really are a horrible horse. I'll try to find a new one. A better one. Better than you. Hell yeah. Let me just change this. There you go. Now it looks like the original Link. There you go. Now this is my original look from the trailer. Take a look. I look exactly like the Link from the trailer. There are two shrines there, and I'm gonna go to both of them. Got you. That's the next tower I'm gonna go to. But first, I'm gonna go to that shrine over there. That's it. Come on, come on, come on. All right, now let's go. Let's go to that tower. And maybe in off camera, I will focus on getting some hearts. I need to find a way to go over there. How are you still here? It's almost gonna be light. What? Alright, as soon as I go to that tower, I'm gonna end the video, and I will not, and I'll probably not put up part 3 soon. I'll fight him later. So since I might not put a part three, while off camera, I will focus on, you know, collecting hearts. So that way I could at least have like maybe 6 stack of hearts, because now I only have 4. All right, there's a shrine there. No! Not gonna do it again. Not gonna do it again. Like the school count. Like the guidance counselor in my school said, just do this and breathe and think of something. Okay.
Okay.
There. And that is it for today's video. My first, actually, I'll remember where that is, but there you go. Now that's it for today's video. Do not forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye, everybody.